Hi, we're here for the Jersey City Arts Council's opening event of my show called Structural Landscape. Back in 2003, I started a series of abstract paintings and I wound up entitling them Structural Landscape, and that is the bulk of what you see in the show. It was always about composition, design, colors, brushwork. So it has a geometric look to it, but it expands and gets different at times.